Hello guys, Swarups here. Welcome to my 19th C programming tutorial. This tutorial is going to be a small and quick tutorial to show you how to take input from the user for the arrays during the runtime. Well, till now in the last couple of tutorials we have seen how to take the input in two ways. First is via direct initialization, where we directly give the values while declaring the array, and the second one is by index referencing. We refer to each address value and we place a value in it. But this is the third way possible to do that, and this can be completely done during the runtime by the user itself. So let's go on. Now first I want to declare an array. I will name it my array of 5 would be enough. Now this can be done using for loop, so I need to use a count variable. I'm going to use int c. So now the for loop starts. For c equal to 0, c less than 5 because the array size is 5, and incrementing c. We want the user to enter the value, so we need to let the user know that he has to enter something. We do that by typing this: enter element 0, enter element 1. So that can be done using printf, enter the element. And since the value we want it to be 0, 1, 2, I will write it as percentile d, and that would be c. So when c is 0, it will print enter the element 0. When c is 1, it says enter element 1. When c is 2, it says enter element 2, and so on. And after it says to enter, the user has to user tries to enter something. So we take that value using scanf. Percentile d, because that has to be an integer since we declared my array to be an integer, and we take that value into address ampersand of my array of c. So whenever the user tries to enter a value for element 0, it goes into my array of 0. Element 1 goes into my array of 1, and so on. So till now we have taken the value from the user, and let's say we want to show the user what he has entered. We can do that by using another for loop, c equal to 0. And yeah, one more thing, we can use the same variable, same counting variable for many for loops, because each time we are initializing from 0, so it doesn't matter. But of course, many consider it's not a good way, but it doesn't matter whatever you use. I'm going on with c itself, and c less than 5. And C++, and this time what I'm planning to do is to print the value of each element. So printf percentile d backslash n, and each time I would print the value of value from my array, so my array of c. So after it got all the values, it prints each of them. This program seems fine. Let's check for some any errors possible. I don't see any, so let's run this. And yep, here it is asking me for element 0. I'll enter the squares of the values. So 0 square is 0. Now 1 square 1, 2 square is 4, 3 square 9, 4 square 16, and we have entered 5 values, and it has shown us the values 0, 1, 4, 9, and 16. So there you go. That's how we take input from the user during the runtime. Hope you guys had fun. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel for further updates, and check out my other tutorials as well. So see you. Adios.